I understand, but I can't come tomorrow. I need to take my son to the dentist.
Thank you. Greetings. My name is Uri. I haven't met any people here in a long time. You say something took your son over the bridge? Then you need to hurry. The forest is large, and if you don't start searching right now, you could lose him forever. I'll help you. Try fixing the bridge for now. In the meantime, I'll climb up the tree. Maybe I'll be able to see something from the top. And take this map. It'll help you find your way in our wilds.
Thank you. Thank you.
I guessed as much. The dwarf who took your son is my brother. He and I are the last residents of this place. We have to find him, but there's a problem. We're on an island surrounded by an impassable swamp. The raft was the only way to get to the opposite bank. There was a path before, but the lake spirit destroyed it. We can summon the spirit and ask her to take us across. There's a description of the ritual in my house. You handle that, and I'll look for another way. Good luck.
I couldn't count how many years I've been here. I'm eternal. But these creatures, their lives for me are just instants. But they managed to ambush me. They came on their ship and stole my pearl. My beloved pearl. They couldn't get far. My curse overtook them. Now their souls are cursed to forever atone for their evils. But my pearl, I can't get it back. It remains on the ship. Bring it to me, and I'll help you leave the forest.
Thank you.